Vikings quarterback and former Michigan QB J.J. McCarthy is out for the season. McCarthy underwent successful surgery but needed a full meniscus repair, ending his 2024 campaign. McCarthy played in the Vikings preseason opener last week, throwing for close to 200 yards and 2 touchdown passes before reporting soreness in his right knee on Monday. The national championship winner was drafted 10th overall by the Vikings. He'll be ready to go in 2025.